gaining after turning off that fast seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening those overhead big compartments. Fronts may have shifted and could fall out. If you can reach me, you can dial a call over, call your family, friends, let them know that you're here to come pick you up. If you're connecting with another Southwest Airlines flight, please check the TD monitor for gate time and location. If Austin is home for you, go out, buckle up, be safe, make smart decisions for the remainder of this week. Ladies and gentlemen, termination of this aircraft, check those seatback pockets for any items you have left, your cell phones, your pagers, some of you might still have pagers, your laptops, your e-readers, your children, your husbands, your best friends, your co-workers, take them all off the aircraft with you. It's been a pleasure having you on board. And those that are sitting next to the window, still a little warm on this aircraft, if you can close those shades for us. Stretch those arms all the way up, stretch them all the way up, turn those vents all the way on. That way we can keep this aircraft full for the rest of the other crews that are coming on. Again, ladies and gentlemen, it's been a pleasure having you on board. Welcome to Austin. That chime, make sure those seatbelts are fast, and we're not there yet. Patient. That goes for you, sir. In section 2, with a really cute curly hair. I saw you jumping up. We went off just as quickly as you knew it's hot.